Management is responsible for developing asset management policy and asset management objectives. Top management should create the vision and values that guide policy practice and actively promote these values. And they should put their authority and their weight behind it. And they should also define their responsibility and accountabilities throughout the organization and create that environment for asset management. And just like you do with environment or quality or safety,